Hi Jatin, welcome back to my channel SciTech. In today's video, I'll try to do the data transfer rate speed test between the OnePlus 9R versus the Mi 11X device. As you can see, friends, so previously I did use the couple of applications and a lot of users that did request me to use the data transfer rate by transferring from SSD or the any pen drive. So instead of choosing this kind of high speed portable 1 TB SSD, friends, which has got 450 Mbps of speeds, so this will be the really good testing in this both phones. So let's see which phone will be able to record highest speeds in terms of the data transfer rates. And in case if you want this kind of all punch old wallpaper, so make sure to subscribe and stay tuned. So very soon I'll be giving the promo codes for this application what I'm trying to use, so definitely you'll love that application, friends. So let's begin this kind of comparison. So first let me try to transfer the data by connecting the SSD to this Mi 11X device. So it is Mi 11X device, so I'm trying to connect the data through the Mi 11X device, so which is a 1 TB of SSD. So let me try to select the CX file manager application during this time of testing. So as you can see, friends, the Samsung has got detected here, as you can clearly see. So it is a Samsung. So let me try to open the SSD and let me try to open the first test. So now I'll be trying to select only the 1 GB file. So 1 GB file, let me try to select the 1 GB file. So maybe for the test purpose, I'll try to select this time two files. So previously I did only with the one file, but this time I'm trying to use two files to test the maximum potential when you compare with the OnePlus 9R. So we'll get to know. And right now let me try to click copy. I'm trying to copy from the SSD and I'm trying to go to home screen and go into the main storage and I'm trying to paste in this main storage. Let me try to find a folder. So this is a folder which I'm trying to paste in the phone from SSD to the phone. So from SSD to the phone, so these are data transfer rates, as you can see here, friends, clearly 36 Mbps, as you can see. So I'm trying to transfer exactly 2 GB of data from SSD to the phone. So these are the data transfer rates I'm trying to get at the moment. So 34 Mbps. So next, what I'll try to do, I'll try to copy the same files to the SSD, from phone to SSD, and we'll try to see what will be the data transfer rates from phone to the SSD. The phone has got the UFS storage 3.1, and even the OnePlus 9R has also got the UFS storage 3.1. So we'll be able to see which phone has a better UFS storage in this kind of comparison. So that is our main point of me doing this kind of test here. So as you can see, it takes, I think, close to 1 minute exactly, to be precise, so of transferring the 2 GB of data. So right now it decreases to 33 Mbps, as you can see the speed decreased. So overall it took exactly 1 minute of transferring from SSD to the phone. So now let me try to copy the same folders. I'm trying to copy same files, 1 GB and 1 GB. So copying and going back to the home and going to this SSD. I'm trying to paste in the SSD. So let me try to paste in the SSD, friends. So let's see what speeds. As you can see the speeds, it's going up to 220, 230 and it's trying to decrease again. You can see it's trying to decrease and it's trying to come down slowly. So the highest was about, I think, 220 was the highest speed which got recorded in the beginning. So that is what I'm trying to see at the moment, highest speed. So highest speed is around 220 Mbps, 220 or 230 Mbps. So this is the highest speed which has been recorded. As you can see, friends, so right now at the end, sometimes the copying stops sometimes at the end. So I'm not sure why it's happening. So still the time is loading up in the bottom, as you can see, friends. So previously I did the same kind of test with the normal pen drive, but a lot of users that said the pen drive doesn't have the faster read and write speeds, try to use the more highest read and write speeds. So that's why I thought of using this SSD only at the moment. And as you can see, friends, at the finally it took about the same time as normal. So where the last 1% it stopped again. So that is the problem. So let me need to disconnect the SSD right now. So SSD is disconnected. Now it's time to test the OnePlus 9R. So let's see, friends, how much the OnePlus 9R, the speeds we'll be recording. So that is another interesting thing to see in this video. So let's see. So it is a Samsung. So I'm trying to select the same file. So let me see. Yeah, 1 GB and 1 GB copy. I'm going to go back main storage and I'm trying to copy in the documents folder, pasting. As you can see, the copying speed, it's increasing, as you can see, friends, straight away, 270 Mbps. this is from SSD. I'm trying to copy to the OnePlus 9R device. As you can see, friends, OnePlus 9R 270 Mbps. So in this phone, in the MI11X device, we did get about 33 Mbps. When I'm trying to do the same task here in this OnePlus 9R, it went up to so much difference, friends, between both phones. So that is what I'm trying to talk. So let me try to copy the same files from phone to the SSD. Copy, go to the main storage. I'm trying to go to the hard disk. I'm trying to paste in here in the hard, in this SSD. So as you can see, 383 400 speeds I might get. As you can see, friends, 390 done. So two times it took, only just within 5 seconds of time, friends, 5 seconds of time. That is what the copying, read and write copying speeds for the 2GB file. So 2GB file took only about 5 seconds. So it doesn't matter if you're copying or doesn't matter if you're pasting anything. So in this OnePlus 9R, it took only about, total task took 10 seconds. So in this MI11X device, if you are, even though the phone has got the EFS storage 3.1, but still it took close to 2 minutes of time in performing this kind of task, same task. So that is some kind of weird is happening, friends. I'm not sure what's happening, but definitely it doesn't feel like the UFS 3.1. Sometimes I do feel, but let's see what. Do let me in the comments below, friends, in case if you are feeling this kind of difference. I know it doesn't. This only few users will be using in this kind of scenario, but I'm just trying to test the speeds, just the basic speeds what the company has given UFS 3.1. So, but the USB Type-C, which is of only, I think, 2.0, not the 3.0. That is what a lot of users, they did highlight me, saying that the MI11X Type-C port is only 2.0 version, not the 3.0 version. So that's why the copying speeds are really low. So, but the OnePlus 9R has got the Type-C with the 3.0. So that is what another thing to consider as well, friends, definitely. So make sure to check the phone before buying. So this is what makes a difference. Maybe that's what's causing the data transfer rates really slow in this phone. So that is what the problem is. So overall, friends, the final winner in this video is the OnePlus 9R. So thank you for watching, and don't forget, if you're enjoying this kind of content, make sure to hit that subscribe and like and share the videos with your friends. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.